Welcome, my name is Jamira.
Bienvenidos, mi nombre es Isabel.
And we are here to show you our mini interviews with people of how they stay connected to their roots.
Y estamos hoy aquí para enseñarte una serie que te enseñará cómo nos quedamos conectadas con nuestra cultura.
This series is called Our History, Our Culture, and Our Journey.
Esta serie se llama Nuestra Historia, Nuestra Cultura, y Nuestro Camino.
My name is Jimena Violante. I was born in Mexico City, in la Ciudad de México, and I moved up to the U.S. when I was about to turn 8 years old, so I was pretty young. I grew up in, you know, the rest of like the school, like elementary, middle, high school, I did in the U.S. in a suburb outside Philly. So I think I also grew up a lot in like U.S. culture, and it was like a, you know, like white suburbs. So I think I also grew up in that culture as well. But the culture that I was born in and that I kind of like spent my early years in was Mexican culture. It's also really interesting to see how there's so many cultures even just within Mexico, right? And there's so many cultures just within here, you know? I actually started out wanting to play music from a really early age, but my parents didn't really believe me, so I didn't actually start playing music until my school's like orchestra program in third grade. I grew up mostly not learning about Mexican music, right? And it wasn't until I got to college that I was like, wait, like there's so much like really amazing music in lots of different parts of Mexico. And that's when I realized I have to learn about this, right? This is the country that I come from, and it's got so much beauty within it that I had just had never learned about. Like I was like, this is something that I want to continue, this is something that I want to bring to Philly, and this is something that I want to keep learning about, and so I did. The first language I learned, when I came to the US, I didn't know any English, and my parents made it very much a point for me to always speak Spanish at home. So I, you know, obviously I lost some of it because there wasn't anyone else I could speak with. But then when I got into college and through this music, it just helped me like have more spaces to practice it and to learn more, you know? And this music is like a lot of poetry, and you kind of like learn it and then sing it. So just learning all of that helped me also, you know, expand my vocabulary and learn all these other, like, kind of learn to appreciate how beautiful Spanish can be. Ya me voy a despedir, ay que dolor, ay que pena. Ya me voy a despedir, ay que dolor, ay que pena. I think it was just the thing that I enjoyed the most, and the thing that I was the best at, you know, so that's something that I wanted to keep doing, and that, you know, like when I would go to concerts and seeing like all these bands on stage and seeing the work they were doing, and just how much that inspired me in turn, I'm like, I want to be able to do that for other people. Soy Jimena Violante, soy de México y estoy muy orgulloso de eso.